Let me ask you, describe New York City in one word.
Yo, you gotta give them the proper welcome.
Yo.
I tell you about coming around me, bro. What's up with you? You learned from last time, bro. You in the Bronx now, bro. This is not Times Square.
Shit show. Why do you say that? It's been a year since I've seen and touched this dirty, rat-infested place called New York City. And look who I already see. The Naked Cowboy. It's the Naked Cowboy.
Hey, how are you doing, guys?
What's
up?
How you doing, man?
Am I gonna get in trouble?
Why do you think you're gonna get in trouble?
Because you're black.
Am I gonna get in trouble because you're black?
Panamanian.
Panamanian?
I'm part Nigerian myself. I'm in the struggle. I'm 0.007%. Just had my 23andMe done. I am part black, so there's nothing discriminatory here. So go on, what we got? Indict me.
New York City is downright insane, but I feel like every time I come here, I only interact with the NPCs of Times Square. I'm cold already.
Take it off, all of it.
Take it off.
You want me to take my shirt off?
I'll get the pants.
Why are you trying to, whoa, pause, pause. Pause. You want to see my peep? Okay.
Let's go.
Oh my God.
Why you got gas going up, asshole? You know what you can do? You can suck some Brooklyn balls.
Who are you talking to?
Certain people that's big shots, they'll take it personal.
I don't want that. I don't want to get Diddy.
Okay, excuse me.
You don't want to get Diddy.
You're about to leave? Why are you leaving? Bro, the moment I brought up Diddy, he was not okay, bro. He knows something we don't. But this time, I want to do something different by going to the most dangerous part of New York City, the Bronx.
That's the store I got, you know, I got shot in front of. Over there, that building, Harrell building.
Wait, you just slipped that way. But before I talk about my experience in the BX, I have to talk about how I got there, and that's because of Abdullah Mack.
Interview me Big Dick Dooley, you heard? The one and only from the Bronx. I'll be out here fucking niggas' bitches, you heard?
Great! No.
I would eat your ass, girl. You don't even know it.
Abdullah is a dancer I met at Times Square, and he is the perfect representation of what people think New York really is. The last time I saw you, you said you was gonna rob me.
Oh yeah, but you ain't dance. You ain't interfere with my money, so I have to rob you.
So if I interfere with your
quick this come out, it's just like that, bro. I'm coming from court yesterday.
New York criminal court.
You so, damn serious?
Yeah, dude was interrupting my show. Long story short, put his hands on me, I put my hands on him, and he suffered the bad end. I don't like promoting violence.
So if they interrupt you, they will get robbed or beat up.
If you interrupt me and it fucks up my money, yeah, I'm gonna hurt you.
Shaking his hips like a TikToker when he just told me he's beating an assault case.
Get the richest white guy. Come on, let's go. Get the richest white guy.
How do you feel about street performers?
I hate them.
Why?
It's like the ones that in the middle, like doing backflips, that's just kind of unnecessary. I don't want to watch a man do like a dance.
What do you want to see men do then?
Shake some ass, probably.
What? Okay, so be honest, do you say the N-word?
That's a great question. Yeah.
Describe New Yorkers in one word.
Ghetto.
Why do you believe that they are ghetto?
Just the way they act, the way they talk, the way they treat other people.
Where y'all from?
My mother's pussy. All
right. So why is New York slang so sus? I'm jacking you, my heart. Why am I your heart? What are you jacking?
You.
Pause!
So what type of woman are you interested in?
I need someone to bring me down, not...
What?
You know what I'm saying? I'm alive.
Oh. You want someone to bend you over? Wait!
Calm me down.
Down.
Yeah, but I said I'm up, so I need her to bring me down.
That shit make no sense.
Listen,
you just said calm me down.
You guys are telling me what I could have just said when you're like the king of slang? You could have said a whole lot of things, but you say, I'm jacking you, my gang heart.
Stop doing that! You're getting me tight!
See, I'm getting you tight? Pause! If I drink strawberry lemonade, is it sassy?
No, you might like strawberry lemonade.
Okay, if I let Salt Bae throw meat in my mouth, is it sassy?
Yes, that's sassy.
You think I want Salt Bae to throw meat in my girl's mouth? No, he should throw it in mine. It's less gay.
Pause.
Oh yeah, I talked to him already.
No!
Basically, they're saying that because I'm talking to you, I'm having a conversation with you, they're saying that I'm gay.
The homophobes say I'm a queer, but I like chicks and beer.
I don't think I'm gay for talking to you.
Well, he's definitely a faggot.
Do you believe New York City is dangerous?
Yes.
Pulled a gun on a 27-year-old man, pointed a gun at a 48-year-old man, and deadly shooting in the Bronx.
It's violence in the Bronx. There's some weed up there. You got some good area. Nah, I'm joking. Ain't no safe parts of the Bronx.
My bro about to take us to the Bronx. I'm low-key a little bit nervous. I ain't gonna catch
you. Yeah, I'll be nervous, man. You with me, man.
You know what? Let me prepare myself. Come on.
Yeah, that. Yeah, now you fit in the criteria.
He's a good man, bro.
I'm gonna put you on to the P's and Q's of when we go to the hood, what and what not to say.
Okay.
Poor shit.
I can't say I'm jacking you, my heart.
Don't mention nothing about glizzies. Don't touch nobody.
No hugs.
You can dap a nigga up, but don't hug nobody. Don't smoke nobody weed, bro.
Why?
You don't know where the nigga lips been? He might have ate some booty last night.
We've made it to the Bronx. We in the BX. It's low-key in a weird way, peaceful, you know?
Right now, at the moment, somebody just got killed over here 3 weeks ago.
Oh, that's why. Okay, never mind.
It's the op block.
It's the op block.
Most op hoods is formed. Everybody know each other, go to school with each other, grow up with each other. And next thing you know, they beefing. This is where I was born and raised. One of my childhood friends right here, Banks, this is my nigga right here. I brought you here to see what the Bronx is like and what my block is like. I want to shine a positive light on my hood. I'm going to take you to the other corner where I got shot.
Wait, how many times you got shot?
Five. I got shot right here. I got stabbed right there.
Name a positive thing.
That's a lot of positive.
Yeah, you said, I got shot, I got stabbed. Where are you gonna hug at?
Yo, yeah.
Nice to meet you, sir. I'm scared. I'm terrified. Is it true that the Bronx is as dirty as they say it is?
No. It's wild of a dirty borough. What's up,
boy? You good? Welcome to D Block, my boy.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's going on right here?
Man, I don't even know. Whatever you say, we going on. We got it going on. Yeah. Like, will you ever plan on leaving the Bronx, or you think you'll be here for the rest of your life?
Hell no. We trying to get rich and get the fuck out of here. We ain't trying to stay here.
That seems like a nice neighborhood.
Come here for a week.
Oh no, I'm good. The moment I'm out of here, I don't know if I will ever come back.
New York City is the definition of oxymoron. It's everything you think it is while simultaneously everything you don't. And Abdullah Mack is a perfect example of that. He's layered, he's complex, and he's more than just what stereotypes can teach you. And obviously that just says
stereotypes will forever hold us back, not only in the black community, but just humanity in general. And I feel like that's my lesson that I learned in this city. And I'm gonna be real, I've had so many New York videos and I feel like I can't come back to the city for a little bit. I just wanna go to a place with newer territory, newer energy, you know what I'm saying? It's like a little bit too easy to get myself into shenanigans. And I feel like it makes me lazy, bro. I feel like I gotta do something else, bro. So I think this might be my last time in New York City for a little bit. But I'm gonna see y'all. I don't know why I'm gonna say I'm gonna see y'all in another. I'm the most inconsistent. Goodbye.
Hey, where you going?
I was going to be
Casa. No!